summer is here.
Yeah, summer is here.
Okay. So anyways, what is everyone's summer plan? Lewis, what is everybody's summer plan? Are you going to the beach? To see a whore? At the beach. All the things in summer who likes to use to the at the beach. And I would like to apologize right now that the volume is kind of low and probably can't hear you all that well, but I will do my best to speak up. Speak up. And if you guys noticed this, that's from a little baby, but he wears his shoes too. He's a little precocious for one. Anyway, my summer plan, fireworks on the floor at the ball field. It's always fun down there. There's always like some sort of going on there. It's not boring. No. Not boring. Unless there's only me. Of course. Fireworks. I'm not really a beach person. Just, I don't know. I'm not even a fan of that thing in my life. I don't really know. I don't really. It's not really planned out. There we go. Bianca. I knew Courtney. I knew of Courtney before the show, but I don't know. Courtney kind of came off like a community. A little bit of a dick. But no. Definitely Adore and Bianca. I'm never gonna do a water park up here yet, so what's the budget? Okay, well, why take up too much of your time? Oh, I've been reading a lot, I forgot. Biography. Oh, okay. I got Rue Fanningham's book, you know, Blanche from the Overworld. See, my favorite author. I even, listened to the theme song from the Golden Girls. And then one of the girls. Wrong, I got that. Okay. Now I'm just rambling on. So, I will see you when I see you. Be respectful, don't be too much of a whore, and I will catch you later. Bang!